fine. I'm gonna need a lot more. So in hindsight, something I should have done is A, put a sacrificial piece on top where I had the clamps so I didn't mar the surface here, which I did a little bit, but hopefully I can sand it out. But what I should have done is actually glue it up this way with the crappy side up, so if I marred up this surface, who gives a crap? So, I know for next time. I did want to use my sled to square up the edges, but my sled is an eighth of an inch too small.